In general, everyone knows that the knife should be held in the right hand and the fork in the left. But manners and etiquette are not limited to these rules. In today's world, if you don't know the rules of etiquette, it means you are not presenting yourself in the best way. Etiquette does have an influence on the impression we create with others every day.